China teases H-20 stealth bomber in PLAAF recruitment video. The Chinese People's Liberation Army Air Force give a sneak peek at the design of its new H-60 next-generation long-range strategic stealth bomber in the service 2021 recruitment video released Tuesday. At the far end of the video, an unknown aircraft rendered in computer-generated imagery enters the stage. Reflection in the goggles of a pilot's helmet provide a good view of the bulky aircraft. It appears to have a flying wing designed with two intakes on the back of the plane. It has no visible tail wings and no winglets on the tips of the wings. Chinese experts speculated the mystery warplane could be long-anticipated H-20 bomber. This could mean that China has achieved a generation-leaping development in bomber planes and become in possession of world-class strategic bomber, world-class strategic stealth bomber, we say. State-owned Aviation Industry Corp of China, in a promotional video in May 2018, revealed on the front outline of similar aircraft covered in a blanket. Experts had predicted it could be PLA's new H-60 bomber jet boasting 12,000 km range and 20 tons carrying capacity. The H-20 has been the subject of speculation for a long time, and now the Air Force has displayed its walk outline in a recruitment video. This possibly means the outline and design of the aircraft are no longer top secrets, and the development project has made significant progresses. The H-20 is a projected subsonic stealth bomber design of the People's Liberation Army Air Force. It's referred as a strategic project by the People's Liberation Army. The H-20 will be the first dedicated strategic bomber developed by China. The United States expect the H-20 to be able to carry nuclear weapons. The aircraft may enter service around 2025. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe.